S'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît.
Novak Djokovic that prevails in a Parisian classic. 3 hours of intense competition as he takes down his old rival Roger Federer. The win streak continues. Emotions running oh so high for the man who will be, of course, the world number one once again on Monday. He'll try to celebrate in the best possible fashion tomorrow. He's into the Paris final. 7-6 in the decider.